Welcome to how to connect internet via USB port on ASUS router. In this case, I share internet from phone to router. I connect phone and router together using USB cable. This is device management page. You make sure router connect to internet via USB. Dual WAN. Auto USB backup 1. Yes. On phone you enable portable hotspot. Settings. Portable hotspot. Enable portable hotspot. Enable USB tethering. Tethered. Secondary 1. Connected. So I have completed sharing internet from phone to router. You apply this method to share internet to more devices in the network or as a backup connection in case the main primary one fails. You go to advanced settings to ensure successful internet sharing. Dual WAN. Secondary WAN. USB. Internet connection. WAN type. USB. Select USB device. Android phone. Thanks for watching. Apply changes. Okay. Good luck.